great concern among our people the day of their arrival. Concern that danger would follow. For many years, we have fought and struggled and sacrificed. They have come to lend credence to the prophecy and we must honor them. Do not be afraid, grandson. They do us no harm. We have an understanding.